I believe in the conversion of mankind, not its destruction. That's from the collected works of Mahatma Gandhi, Volume 25.
Well, there you have it. Gandhi's unquenchable faith in the human spirit, his belief that it was accessible in every single human being, and that to destroy people in order to destroy ideas and systems was monstrosity, and all of political action should be in the direction of persuasion, not even coercion, much less destruction.